I wanted to work for shelter because I've also been through homelessness, drug addiction, crime and mental health issues. And for me, without the sort of help that I received in the early days, I wouldn't be where I am now. And so I really wanted to give back, and I thought I'd have the understanding and the passion to be able to do that for others.